What's up, everybody? My name is Mr. SunChips. Thank you for joining me on another episode today of my YouTube band. I think that's the title. Last time I said it was an orchestra, but I'm not really. I'm orchestrating. I guess I'm orchestrating, but I don't feel like it's an orchestra. It's more like a band. It's me and my guys. Well, and ladies, of course, are chilling in the garage, and you know we're making hits. Anyway, let's just cut right to the chase. Today's episode is, you could probably read by the title. Apologies, actually, if you can't read. And you just, I don't know how you got here. Do a Post Malone's Goodbyes featuring none other than Young Thugger. All right, let's just go for it. I'm going to YouTube. And we're just going to pull up. Oh, look at that, Mr. Beast. Who else is on the fucking front page of YouTube? Plant your trees, folks. Don't forget to plant the trees. All right, let's do let's just do Goodbyes instruments. Look at this guy in the guitar. Let's just check out the guy on the guitar real quick. Who knows if I'll use it.
Yes, don't fuck with me tonight.
Okay, let's cool that. I'll put him on the back burner. Okay, look at this zombie guy. Is he a zombie? He looks like a zombie. That's a zombie for sure. What's this bass hit? Jeez. What is this? Oh my, that's taking a dump right there. Okay, we'll put him on the back burner as well. Let's just stack him up, and then let's just see what we like have in our arsenal. Oh, we got a TMO cover. You got, what's up, TMO? I don't know who TMO is. Of course we got an ad.
This is,
oh,
Nest
my
Hub.
God.
And that's
I don't want a Nest Hub! Last time we had Trumpet Guy, this guy, Trumpet Music, don't kid yourself. This guy goes ham. Comma, instruments, comma, let's look for a flute. I'm always on the lookout for a flute. And a saxophone. Well, we did saxophone last time. I don't know. Saxophones are sexy as fuck. We got one, though. And look at that group. Oh, we might have some good stuff here. What do we got? What do you got for me? Who is this? Arshante's covers. Oh, that flute. Jessica, where are you at with your flute? There's a trumpet guy again. We could have a trumpet battle.
Hey, trumpet fam, before we get into the cover,
trumpet fam, bro, I used to play the trumpet. Hit me up in the comments if I should contact trumpet guy for lessons, and I'll get him in a video. yeah. Where's the other guy? Timo, it's gonna be a trumpet battle. Let's get drums. Let's look for another drum set. Look at this guy. He's top result. Let's go for the top result. What you got for me? What kind of fire are you bringing? It's good. It's good. My only stipulation is you're great. But the song is just too loud in the background. I just need something a little more drum forward. Like this, these two dudes in this weirdly lit room. Dude, this is very good quality. This has only got 681 views. This is quality stuff. I like this. Look at him go. Oh. Oh. I love this, man. This is very well filmed. They got some good equipment. Okay. Beta test. Drums, for sure. Need a drum set. Who's up? Who's up on... I'm sorry. Gotta chop the guitar. Because I think he's just going at his own pace. I need... It's not... Tromboner! Let's go for Tromboner. Let's try him out. Jesus, he's loud. Need something to change. Need to take off the ass. So fuck it all tonight. Don't tell me to shut up. You know you talk too much. But you don't got shit to say. There it is. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, before I get too into like just the two of them, let's just add a third one. I don't know why this is so satisfying. It is so satisfying. All right, I'm gonna reset everything so it's like optimal and we'll go from there. Now let's set up the flute. I think I got it. Okay, let's try this setup. Here we go. I think I can do it. I'm not actually entirely sure. Usually this takes at least a second try. Space it out a little bit. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay, come on, we got this. I need to do four this time. If I can't get three this early, we're fucked. Come on, come on. Something's out of sync, but it sounds okay so far. Come on. Gotta wait for the drop. We're falling apart! Okay, we lost it, but we had it. I'm pretty sure that was good. I'm gonna call that successful. I'm going to call that a run because I want to get to four. And I know four is going to take me. We've been going for a little while. I know four is going to take me a while. I need to. Four is going to be tough, but we'll get her. We'll lay it down and I'll get it perfect. We got to make room. Shit, this is going to be kind of hard. Oh, shit. Okay, who's up next? We could do a trumpet, but I feel like we could find something else. Let's. Saxophone. Okay, that's where he'll be. Okay, and then she goes here. Oh, okay. This is happening. We got this. Oh, I got it. I got it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. For me, it went pretty well up until some weird stuff started happening. Do I try five? Four was almost... That was almost one go. I think that was first try. I'm actually pretty surprised. That went really well. I'm gonna go for... We gotta get Trumpet Guy, right? I made all this hype about Trumpet Guy. Let's get him in here. I'm gonna try and sneak... No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, TMO. Trumpet Guy just has to make a return. The people want to see the Trumpet Guy. He's going to be off in the distance here. This is going to be a real tuck and jab type of thing here. This is, oof. This is a mess. Oh my gosh, Trumpet Guy in the middle. This is going to be, watch out, Thanos. Watch out, Thanos. You got some competition. Okay, give me a second. I got to set this up. Oh, man, if I could get this, I'll be so proud of myself. Holy crap. Okay, leave it. At the risk of just wasting more of my life, I think I'm gonna call it there. I think I got really close there at the end, and I'm pretty surprised that I was able to like link up five of these fuckers all together. See, it would be so much easier to just take these videos and put it into like a video editing program and just line it up that way, and maybe I will do that one day, but I feel like this is the challenge. Take relevant songs that are currently going on, find people that are playing instruments, because there's all sorts of people playing their instruments, sharing their craft on the internet, and then my dumbass comes along and tries to slap them together. I think that's pretty fun. To everybody out there, I hope you're having a great one. Remember, you are the most beautiful excuse me, I just got so choked up there thinking about it, but you are the most beautiful person on this planet. Don't let anybody else say otherwise. Keep on keeping on. Make today your best, and always remember to suck today's dick. Thank you very much. Have a good evening. Good night.